Center your piece in the middle of the hole. Because of this piece's unique shape, it's impossible to place it facing downward on the wheel without breaking it. So we're going to use this tool to complete it. Then use a cutting tool to complete the bottom part, removing the extra clay. This is called trimming. Here we create this shape. Remove the parts one by one, but don't go too quickly. Use caution and take your time. Now we will see other examples shot from different angles.